doing well. A few days before, I had a class picnic and I had to go to the beach. I enjoyed my day. I built sandcastles, I played in the water, and when I was splashing some water on my friend, it got into her mouth and she felt it salty. She asked me a question, why is seawater salty? And really, I was not aware of the answer. So I went back home and I asked my parents, why is seawater salty? My parents explained me everything in detail. In one or other way, you might have also raised up a question like, why is seawater salty? And you might have noticed that river water is drinkable, but the same water which flows to the sea is not drinkable. Knowing answer for these kind of basic questions makes us feel happy sometimes, right? So I got an idea. Oh yeah, why don't make this as a topic? So I just made it as a topic and let's start in the video. Come! Firstly, we all know that nature is interconnected with everything. We inhale oxygen and exhale carbon dioxide. This is also a reason to make seawater salty. For example, when it rains, the water droplets and reacts with the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. The water plus carbon dioxide react together to form a carbonic acidic. When the rainwater gets slightly acidic. When the acidic rainwater flows over the land, it washes away minerals and other substances which are present in the rocks. Then it gets mixed up with water and forms new minerals and salt. These minerals and salt are then carried by the flowing water, which are rivers and streams, to the ocean. It carries 4 billion tons of salt every year to the sea. Isn't that great? As a result, the salt stays in the sea and no water flows out of the sea. Thus, it makes the seawater salty. When seawater evaporates to form clouds, almost all the salt stays behind in the sea. The left behind salt gets collected over a period of time, and this is the reason why seawater becomes salty. I hope you all are aware, why is seawater salty now? But you'll have another question in your mind. The same river water which flows to the sea is not salty. Why is it so? And I'm going to tell you that. This is because the river water is always running. The salt contained in the river water is not stored, and this is the reason why the river water is not salty. And now, I hope you guys know that why is ocean water salty and river water is not. Now, I want to share you some facts. Almost 96% of water on Earth is in the form of oceans, but still we cannot drink it directly. Water, water everywhere, but not a drop drink. Water is precious. Please do not waste water and instead save it. Join our hands to save water. Hope this video was very informative for you guys. If you liked it, subscribe to my channel, please guys. You know, it takes a lot of effort to make a single video. Apart from my studies, I study on this content and I make this video. Share my video, comment below if you have greater ideas, and hit the bell button to get updates on new videos. Thank you for your love and support. Bye bye!